do we miss since the killing black kiss of the Arctic has darkened our shores? Now the sounds of the sound are still. What do we fear since these waters once clear have been fouled by the greed of us all? We must have our oil to draw. The orcas once came to our beach, scraping barnacle bellies to bear in the shallows right here near the shore. That won't happen here anymore. My husband and I have our own boat and tried to get by when the fisheries ran. We all do the best we can. But what will become of the salmon run and the herring we caught in our nets? And how will we pay? Beach, scraping barnacled bellies to bear in the shallows right here near the shore. That won't happen here anymore. And how will the otters still float on the tide, wrapped in seaweed as black as their fur? What good are our sorry words? Where will the humpback mothers with calves go to play with their newborn ones? Now their fight with the whalers is done. Once came to our beach, scraping barnacle bellies to bear in the shallows right here near the shore. That won't happen here anymore. No lesson is worth the damage now done, nothing won for the dead at sea. No one wins but the company. And who pays the cost of all that was lost when the fuel we demand to power our land was spilled? And how will we pay? Once came to our beach, scraping barnacled bellies to bear in the shallows right here near the shore. That won't happen here.